This is the very first time these two teams have ever met in the postseason. This first chapter in this Rocky Mountain rivalry starts tonight.
It's the Stanley Cup playoffs. It's Canada, and Scotiabank Saddledome is vibrating with energy.
The Avalanche, as they've been saying, is since they clinched a playoff spot, not here for a pat on the back.
Game one is underway. Kerfoot's pass in front. Landeskog scores. Feeds it across one timer, another glove save. Mike Smith, two big stops on this Colorado power play. That's your body, the back end, scores!
Put it on Mike Smith's stick side, because the glove is red hot.
26 save shutout, game one, Stanley Cup playoffs. And already the sea of red is rocking and getting set for game two at Scotiabank Saddledome. Hoping to see the Flames go up two games to none. The Avalanche have different ideas.
A breakaway chance. Here comes Nieto in. Shoots, and he scores! Matt Nieto! It's a shorthanded goal!
Bennett fires. Shot, score! Sean Monahan! Fans at the viewing party love what they see there. Plus ice pass, kicked away. Empty puck, score!
JT Comfer has tied it! Timothy, Timothy!
This game is headed to overtime.
Feeds it ahead, McKinnon racing, he shoots, and scores! Nathan McKinnon! The game-winning overtime goal, and the Avs will return to Denver with this series all tied up.
Downtown Denver, the mile-high city. Flames, Avalanche tied at one. Game three.
And there is Gail McCarr, the 20-year-old from Calgary. What a week yesterday. Signed a contract. Flew here. Can make his NHL debut tonight. Here in the opening period. Chiefs in there. Nathan McKinnon. And the Avalanche have the lead. Landeskog feeds it across. They score. It's McKinnon again.
Gail McCarr winds, fires, scores! It's too good to be true, but believe it! All hail Cale! His first career National Hockey League goal on the biggest of stages!
And the Avalanche bury the Flames in Game 3, a decisive 6-2 win.
Game 4, Flames, Avalanche in the Mile High City. Gets it back with a shot, stopped by Grubauer, they score on the rebound!
Calgary takes a 2-0 lead.
Save made by Smith. Rebound. Score! Call JT Comfer. 877 gold now.
To Nathan McKinnon. Walks in a centering pass. Score! Tipped home by Rantanen. And the game is tied. And game four will go to overtime. Get away. Shoot. Oh, what a stop. And Gruber. Rebound. Loose and tough. What a save.
Rantanen. One time. Is the overtime hero. The Avs win 3-2 in the extra frame, and they lead this best of seven series 3-1.
No room for air for the Calgary Flames. The old cliche has never been more true than now. Their best players have got to be their best players.
Of course, being shut out for game five of the Western Conference quarters, and inside, the energy is starting to build here at the Saddledome.
Shot, Barry. Score! Tyson Barry! Tipped in front by Landeskog. And it is a penalty shot for Johnny Gaudreau. Holds, holds, backhander. Line of the net! Grubauer waits him out to Rantanen. Wilson, he scores! Colin Wilson on the give and go!
McKinnon, top of the circle now.
Put it on goal, they score! Wilson with a second, tipped it in. And it's 4-1 Colorado.
And puts the Flames in a deeper hole.
And the Avalanche have done it. Everyone said that a wild card team couldn't beat the best team in the West. Well, we have some news for you. The Avalanche have slain the Giants.
And the Avs will move on to the Western Conference semifinals. Round two, here they come.